Okay, I'm going to take a piece of fish and I'm going to add my favorite fish season, which is the Old Bay garlic herb season. And I'm just going to sprinkle some on. I like to put a lot on because I like the taste of the Old Bay seasoning. And this is, yeah, this is the garlic and herbs. So I think that's going to be really nice. And I'm going to just flip it around. And do the same thing. I don't have any, like, oh, wait a minute. I do have green peppers. Shoot. I should have took the green peppers out the refrigerator beforehand. I have some, not green pepper, what did I say? I have yellow and red sweet pepper. And then I'm going to add some sazon seasoning. This is garlic, salt, onion, and spices. And I'm trying to work with, oh man, it's not open. I'm trying to do it while holding a phone. Goodness, I'm sorry y'all. I thought it was I thought it was open. It's not. So I'm gonna try to sprinkle a little bit without doing too much. I'm gonna season the other side the same way. Oh, freak, y'all. Doing this with one hand. And I'm recording from my phone, so it's not like I can combine the videos. So I'm gonna stop it right here and then I'm gonna come back and show you with the green peppers and all this other kind of crap. So I'll be back. Okay, so what I did was I got some what is it called? It's called Sweet Bites. The peppers, sweet peppers. So I just sliced some on a piece of my fish and I sprayed a little, I can't believe it's not butter on it. And what I'm going to do is just wrap it up and put it in the oven between 250 and 300 degrees. And I'm just going to bake it. So I have three pieces of fish that I'm going to do the same way. And I hope it comes out right. I think I'm going to let it go for about 10 to 15 minutes. And then I'll check it to see if it's done. So I'll come back when it's done. Okay. Okay, so what I'm going to do with this piece of fish is instead of using the garlic and herb Old Bay, I'm going to use the blackened season. I just want to see what the different taste is. Does it say what's in it? It includes celery seed, red pepper, salt, paprika, sugar, and caramel color. So, I just want to see what the different taste is going to be. So, I'm going to put some of this seasoning on here. And I'm going to, wait, let me just put the rest on the top and then I'm going to use that. And then I'm going to take some of the spray and put it on just a little bit. And then I'm going to flip it over because you want both sides of your fish seasoned. Um, I'm just making a piece for myself, my youngest daughter and my oldest son. Because my oldest daughter and my youngest son is definitely not going to eat this. So I'm going to make them something else. I don't know what, but I'll find something. And then you just put the sweet peppers on for flavor. I don't have any red onion. I would normally probably put some red onions on here. So I'm going to just wrap this up. And I don't want my aluminum foil touching the fish. So I'm just going to grab these two sides and fold it down a little bit and close both sides over here. And I'll be right back.